So the eye of the storm likely to impact Gujarat much more. I quickly want to cut across to India Today's Vidya, who joins us from Mumbai for more on the story. Vidya, take us through preparations for Mumbai and especially at hospitals. I believe a lot of efforts being made at hospitals to ensure that even during the worst, they're able to sustain people at least for 24 hours with oxygen and electricity.
Well, it certainly is the preparation that has been underway. I'm right now at BKC. This is the area where, if you remember, Gaurav, because of the Wuhan style of entire construction of COVID spaces, COVID hospital that was done at short span, you know, because they are temporary hospitals that had been created, those had to be evacuated. We had seen this during the last cyclone as well. And this cyclone as well, this entire, you know, COVID center had to be cleared out. About 600 patients have been moved out of this hospital. And certainly right now here you can see the Mithi River, which has been the cause of many floods in Mumbai. That is also on a high. Right now you can see extremely high rain and wind that Mumbai is facing because of the cyclone. That in this entire Mithi River itself is also extremely, you know, bloated. And this particular area of BKC, where people have been asked not to move out, but you can see a lot of people still moving around here. आप लोग बाहर क्या कर रही हैं? बाहर क्या कर रही हैं आप लोग? भीगने के लिए? मना किया है ना प्रशासन ने? मास्क भी नहीं पहना आपने? So there are certainly people like these, in spite of the various, you know, orders issued by the government, asking the authorities, asking people not to move out. There are people like these who are really risking their life by moving out. But certainly, the authorities have tried their best to ensure that people who fall sick because of corona do not really have, they have the ample space. The hospitals which were earlier, you know, had a little space. People from these centers, like the BKC COVID center, they have been moved out to the hospitals. The hospitals are trying to ensure that oxygen and every other measure is there in right numbers so that people do not face shortage as well.